please remain standing for the presentation of the colors and the playing of our national anthem. Following the national anthem, we ask that you remain standing for the Mount Vernon High School alma mater. Thank you to our JROTC program, Mr. Springer and the orchestra, and Mr. Garbrandt and our chorale members. You may be seated at this time. On behalf of the Mount Vernon City School Board of Education, Superintendent William Cedar Jr., Central Office Directors, Knox County Career Center Superintendent Kathy Grinnick, Career Center Principals Derek Fisher and Jim Riggle, and the Mount Vernon High School Administration, we would like to welcome you to the commencement of the class of 2023. I need to start by thanking Mount Vernon. The energy Fieldhouse that we're sitting in was paid in its entirety by your community. A facility like this not only allows us to pursue athletic excellence, but it also allows us to host events like today. I do need to note that in a case of emergency, we do have two exits to the north, two exits to the south of the building, an exit to the southeast corner, and an exit to the west through the main entrance. Okay, class of 2023, today marks a momentous occasion, a day that has been long awaited, but you finally made it. A Columbus-based group known as Focus 3 teaches a concept known as above-the-line thinking. Through this philosophy, they teach the equation E plus R equals O. Simplified, the idea is that an individual is faced with an event. This event combined with an individual's response results in an outcome. An event plus response equals an outcome. E plus R equals O. As part of this teaching, we will delve into six skills that can enhance your ability to respond positively when faced with challenging situations or events. First and foremost, when confronted with a tough situation, realize that your first reaction is not always your best response. Before you respond, stop and think to gain clarity. Clarify the outcome that you want. Clarify the event that you've been presented with, then identify the response that you will need. Once you pause, it's time to get your mind right. Get yourself in a positive and productive mindset. When you get your mind right, you think more clearly and make better decisions. You listen better and communicate more effectively. You experience less stress and become more productive. Remember that a good attitude costs you nothing, while a bad attitude can cost you everything. After you stepped up and paused and got your mind right, I apologize, after you paused and got your mind right, you need to step up and take action. Take the action necessary for the outcome that you desire. Once you've taken action, you need to be ready to adjust and adapt. Things change, so be flexible. As you make decisions and take action, monitor the outcome and adjust appropriately. This brings us to skill 5, which is make a difference. You need to realize that your response to a situation is the event for another person. Create value with your response. Have a positive impact on those around you. Finally, you need to continuously build to improve your responses. Responding well to a situation is a skill. How you manage your responses will have a major impact on the quality of your life. Class of 2023, every day you'll be faced with situations and obstacles that require a response. Choose to respond in ways that create opportunities and nurture meaningful relationships, and that pay homage to those who have helped you reach this milestone. Before I conclude, I would like to personally express gratitude to those who have played a part in your journey thus far. This includes the cherished families and friends of the class of 2023, as well as the dedicated staff of Mount Vernon High School. This time, Mr. Garibrandt and the Mount Vernon High School Chorale will be performing Seasons of Love. Thank you again to Mr. Garbrandt and our Mount Vernon High School crowd. At this time, I will invite Senior Class President Ella Conway to the podium for the presentation of the class gift. I will also invite Superintendent Mr. William Cedar Jr. to the podium for acceptance of the senior class gift, and at the conclusion to share his remarks to the class of 2023. Ella Conway is a daughter of Kevin and Denise Conway. She is a member of the National Honor Society, Key Club, and Big Sibs Club. She's a four-year varsity letterman for the Mount Vernon girls soccer team and a three-year academic letter recipient. She will be attending Miami University and majoring in biology.
Good afternoon to all guests, parents, teachers, faculty, fellow senior classmates, and soon-to-be alumni. Thank you for joining us to celebrate this year's graduating class, and congratulations to my fellow classmates on this exciting and amazing accomplishment. We did it. The past 4 years of our lives has been a combination of challenges, successes, and determination to find out what our future has in store for us. There are no words to express how much Mount Vernon High School has impacted our lives, and not one thing our senior class wouldn't do to show our appreciation. The senior class gift is our last opportunity for our graduating class to leave a legacy for future students and honor our past four incredible years at Mount Vernon High School. It is my honor to present to you our 2023 senior class gift, also being shared with next year's 2024 senior class, a motorized drop-down American flag for our high school gymnasium. This American flag addition will further our school spirit during competitions and school events and create a passionate atmosphere for our athletes, coaches, fans, and opponents. This senior class hopes that this gift will bestow pride and inspire members of our community as well as visiting communities for years to come. It is our wish to make this gift a point of pride for our school, and certainly a pointed aspect we will look forward to seeing in the future as we return as alumni. The words of our alma mater embrace this pride as we'll be glorious through the years, brave and triumphant, and we will remember our Mount Vernon High.
Thank you, Ella. On behalf of the board and the future students of Mount Vernon City Schools, I can't think of a more appropriate class gift than to have front and center our American flag, the stars and stripes, for events for futures to come. So thank you to both the class of 2023 and it sounds like the class of 2024. Well, good afternoon. On behalf of the Mount Vernon Board of Education, it's my pleasure to welcome you here to Energy Fieldhouse to celebrate and recognize the Mount Vernon High School graduating class of 2023. I would especially like to welcome parents and family members of our graduates both in person and watching at home, for your love and devotion have been instrumental in making this day possible. I would also like to say a special thank you to all the teachers from kindergarten to high school. Your dedication and commitment to these students are to be commended and greatly appreciated. Finally, I'd like to congratulate you, the graduating class of 2023. 13 years ago, many of you started this journey together in kindergarten. Today, the class of 2023 consists of 270 graduates strong. The diploma you'll receive today is testimony of your success. Congratulations. For many of us, graduation marks the end of one journey and the beginning of another. It can be a time of a bit of uncertainty and trepidation as we face the daunting prospect of entering the real world and making our own way. As someone who has always been drawn to stories of adventure, I recently came across an article sharing the many adventures of people who set out to cross America from coast to coast. Some take that 3,000-mile journey to bring attention to a cause, while others set out to break records, and still others for self-discovery. The article reminded me of a book I read back in high school, way back in high school, by a New York Times bestselling author, Peter Jenkins, titled A Walk Across America. I realize this is an older book, but I would encourage any of you graduates, if you're interested in a true adventure, give it a read. Delusioned and cynical about society, Jenkins' adventure began in the 70s when he set out from his New York City home with his dog Cooper and a backpack full of supplies. His goal was to walk across America, but he had no clear destination in mind, only a desire to see and experience the world in ways that few people ever have. As he walked across the country, Jenkins encountered all sorts of people and all sorts of situations. He hiked through the Appalachian Mountains, crossed the Great Plains, walked through the deserts of the Southwest, and along the way, he met people from all walks of life. From farmers to ranchers to Native Americans and even those classic 70 hippies. Through it all, Jenkins remained open and curious, always eager to learn and explore. He was never afraid to ask questions or try new things, and his sense of adventure and curiosity led him to some truly unique experiences. I took the opportunity to reconnect with this book and found several, three, to be specific, insights that may help you as you begin your great adventure. One of the most powerful themes of this book is the importance of embracing uncertainty with a sense of adventure and curiosity. This willingness to embrace the unknown is a vital quality for anyone setting out on a new path. It takes courage to step into the unknown, to leave behind the safety and familiarity of what we have known. But it's only by doing so that we can truly learn to grow. Graduates, you don't have to have your future figured out today. Simply take one step and then another step and let the journey begin. Another key theme to the book is the importance of human connection. Jenkins understood that people he met along his journey were just as important as the places he visited. He recognized that each person, each one of you, has a unique story to tell and something valuable to share. He made an effort to connect with them on a personal level. He learned about different cultures, traditions, and ways of life. He was even able to challenge his own assumptions and belief. He discovered that the power of human kindness and generosity, as many of the people he met along the way went out of their way to help and make him feel welcome. In today's polarized world, we must strive to see beyond our differences and recognize the common humanity that binds us all together. This sense of human connection, generosity, and kindness is more important than ever. And perhaps the most important lesson, the final lesson of Jenkins' journey, is the power of perseverance. Walking across America was no easy feat, and Jenkins faced countless obstacles along the way. His ability to endure physical challenges, overcome financial setbacks, navigate unfamiliar territories, and maintain emotional resilience are testament to his unwavering commitment to his goal. The journey took him 3 years to complete and covered nearly 5,000 miles. The reality is, graduates, that all of us will face setbacks, challenges, failures, and even doubts. Let Jenkins' 3 year of perseverance serve as inspiration, reminding us of the power of resilience and determination in the face of obstacles, and the rewards will follow. In closing, I'd like to share a quote from Jenkins' memoir. He said, "I had learned that the best way to travel is to not travel at all, but to live life each day in one place and to see it with the eyes of a traveler." As you embark on your next great adventure, you don't have to physically travel across the country. You can choose to see the world with the eyes of a traveler, approaching each day with a sense of curiosity and wonder. Be willing to embrace uncertainty, seek out human connection, and never, never give up on your dreams. Congratulations to the class of 2023. May God richly bless each of you.
The Thank you, Ella and Mr. Cedar. Next, I'll invite Mia Armstrong to the stage to give the graduate presentation. Mia is the daughter of Elva and Melissa Armstrong. Mia participated in Key Club, Student Council, National Honor Society, Big Sibs, and Global Scholars. She was also in the marching band for 4 years, serving as a drum major for the past 2 years. She has won 4 academic letters and is in the top 10% of the class. Her future plans are to attend Cedarville University to major in pharmaceutical sciences in order to become a pharmacist.
I wish to thank the school administration and teachers, the families here for their support, and most importantly, I wish to thank my friends and fellow graduates who have pushed me beyond my comfort zone to new opportunities. On this momentous occasion in our lives, I could talk solely about perseverance or accomplishments. Instead, I want to share the importance of fearlessness. I thought at one time I understood the word. However, a quote from an artist recently changed my mind. The artist said, "To me, fearless is not the absence of fear. It is not being completely unafraid. Fearless is having doubts, lots of them. To me, fearless is living in spite of those things that scare you to death." As the quote implies, fearlessness is more than an emotion. It is a choice. It is an opportunity to dispel our doubts. While this concept of fearlessness might seem strange, I believe that it resonates with us throughout high school. As freshmen, we have faced many challenges, some that made us nervous, some that scared us, but those challenges were minimal compared to what would come. Later that year, the world turned upside down with the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic. Over the next couple of years, we struggled to adapt to a new normal. As school changed, sports changed, and plans changed. During these disastrous adjustments, we were scared. We didn't know what would happen. Nonetheless, we had no choice but to be fearless. As we progressed through high school and reached our senior year, an exciting time for us all, we experienced a last for many things. Last game, last dance, last performance, and this, in all reality, is our last time being together in one room as a class of 2023. The past month of high school has been stressful and exciting for many, as a chapter of our lives begins to close and a new chapter opens. As we look ahead to the future, we must remain fearless, despite whatever comes our way. Now, the plans that we've been making and finalizing for months will soon come to fruition. We will go our separate ways to college, job force, the military, and along the way, face challenges. The decisions we will make will shape our future, for better or for worse. We will encounter experiences that terrify us. Yet, we will remain fearless. We are a fearless class. Life is scary and hard, but life changes us. I urge you, fellow graduates, to look around the room. You'll find the people who help shape you. Your friends, family, teachers, and classmates. To you, I leave you with one thought. Be fearless. Let the things that scare you not get in your way. Let the things that scare you motivate you. As you start a new chapter of your life, be fearless. Thank you.
Thank you, Mia. Today, as we gather to celebrate the accomplishments of our high school graduates, we also remember and honor the life of Owen Quinn. Owen was a member of the class of 23 that we lost in 2021. In honor of Owen, please join me. thank you. This time, I would like to take a moment to bring attention to the following groups of students. When I call your group, please stand and be recognized. First, I'd like to call all those students who participated in the Global Scholars Program. Please stand. Next, any student who has received their associate's degree, please stand. Any student who graduated through the Knox County Career Center, please stand. Any student graduating through our Digital Academy, please stand. And last but definitely not least, any student who has enlisted to join our nation's armed forces, please stand. On behalf of the faculty and administration of Mount Vernon High School, I would like to call the class of 2023 to receive their diplomas. Ella Catherine Conway. Anna Elizabeth Summerfield. Olivia Ann Wiley. Mia Pauline Armstrong. Tobias Anderson Ball. Ava Michelle Dominguez. Dakota Michael Allen. Alexa Marlene Osball. Emma Lee Annette. Xavier Doyle Art. Jasmine Arvizu Moreno. Alec Janae Marie Ashcraft. Lauren Louise Ashcraft. Rebecca Ann Marie Atherton. John William Ocker. Ryland Cole Baker. Aaliyah Mackenzie Ballinger. Caleb Alex Barreau. Jackson Thomas Barrett. Lydia Marie Bean. Marlon Becerro Soria. Le Layla Sky Benke. Nash Walker Allen Belcher. John Charles Bell. Chelsea Brianne Bender. Sarah Olivia Bennett. Rachel Marie Boggs. James Allen Bonnet II. Kylie Lynn Marie Boyd. Arlen James Bradford. Jada Spring Breeding. Benjamin Keith Bridges. Carly Alana Bross. Alexander Yvonne Buer. Cedric James Berger. Danielle Elizabeth Berkey. Isaac Lynn Burrell. Trevor Christopher Bucky. Noah Jean Bial. Madeline Deary Catterett. Zachary Robert William Calvert. Austin Nicole Calkins. Cooper Craig Carpenter. Lillian Lynetta Starr Kastner. Joshua Paul Castle. Ethan Levi Klein. Isaiah Christian Klein. Braylon Joseph Kleindienst. Zoe Renee Cochran. Peyton Louise Comer. Charles Michael Comfort. Madeline Suann Compton. Jackson Curtis Connell. Alexandra Haven Couch. Kaylee Ann Crabtree. Brennan Matthew Craig. Jack William Crago. Tyler James Davidson. Jamie Elizabeth Davis. Theron Spencer Davis. Antonio De Benito Represa. Jacob Michael Durr. Jasper Zinn Dillon. Kylie Ann Drum. Brooklyn Rain Emmerich. Kennedy Grace Inslee. Josiah Joseph Edward Ernst. Daphne Leah Eshelman. Jake Daniel Fanning. Mark Andrew Fanning. John Robert Ferguson. John Norman Wallace Fields. Cash Curtis Fennell. Rylan Scott Fireball. Trey Harrison Flowers. Addison James Fawner. Ethan James Fry. Carter Jacob Fulton. Dominic Daniel Fiscaldo. Trace Jordan Galbraith. Julia Gobet Bisso. Kishan Beret Goldsmith. Mackenzie Justice Goodwin. Leah June Gorley. Jalen Amani Green. Nicholas Michael Grega. Carl Jason Grimes. Xander Lee Guillermo. Devlin Locke Hager. Alistair Clinton Hagee. Grace Jane Hamilton. Hannah Laura Hamilton. Emily Ann Hammond. Charles Mackey Hanna. Ellie Marie Harmon. Kiana Olivia Harris. Courtney Elizabeth Hayes. Jason Andrew Hegren. Lillian Nicole Helser. Tyson Allen Henry. Laura K. Hill. Joel Ryan Hubbard. Broden Ray Hughes. Aaliyah Mackenzie Hall. Hannah Elizabeth Humphrey. John Galen Humphrey. Corrigan Sophia Imes. Dominic Michael Jeffries. Bryson Glenn Johnson. Ethan James Johnson. Emily Elizabeth Jones. Zane Christopher Jones. Kaya Jordan Eiley Joyner. Abigail Christine Justice. Kennedy Faith Knuckle. Tiffany Jo Kemp. Abigail Lane Kennedy. Zoe Marie Kennedy. Landon James Kenyon. Caden Joseph Michael King. Chelsea Lane King. Juliana Christine King. Shea Marie Kirkbride. Brian Austin Kanak. Jordan Matthew Coaches. Angelica Christine Kramer. Kyra Lynn Kramer. Taylor Rain Kroniger. Avery Nicole Keener. Wayne Allen Coleman. Jayla Lynn Marie Lang. McKenna Grace Laszlo. Grace Elise Lehman. Esther Liberale. Rebecca Annalise Liebold. Bram Ernest Lepley. Aurora Lynn Lewis. Alexander Wesley Long. Trenton Richard Long. Ava Elizabeth Maddox. Eric Christopher Horowski. Emily Michelle Jane Marshall. Courtney Michelle Mays. Grace Lee Mayville. Kyle Robert McCarley. Paige Nicole McCord. Esme Suzanne McDonald. Lydia Catherine McKenzie. Willow Caroline Meadows. Aubrey Bryn Meeker. Calla Bryn Georgette Miller. Elizabeth Chin Giaka Lee Miller. Moira Hope Miller. Nicholas Ryan Miller. Paul Lou Ree Chin Miller. Carswin Maxwell Minton. Nicholas Andrew Philip Mitchell. Zoe Renee Mock. George Alberto Monreal Jr. Emily Rain Marie Moran. Cadence Nicole Morgan. Caitlin Nicole Morgan. William Otten Morgan Todd. Jaden Elaine Mormon. Joseph Gavin Gary Morrison II. Ryan James Morrison. Andrew Joseph Mundy. Nicholas Scott Murphy. Franz Nicole Bacalou Naneria. Logan Michael O'Brien. Evan Frederick Forrester Owens. Lacey Nevaeh Owens. Nevaeh Alice Forrester Owens. Ella Catherine Perry. Kylie Janae Parsons. Emily Marie Patrick. Samantha Marie Pierce. Chanel Yvonne Peck. Dylan Justice Perkins. Joshua Radley Perry. Emma Grace Phillips. Jackson Brody Plank. Ryan McKenzie Poland. Lillian Annalise Pollock. Gage Michael Ron. Macy Elaine Rayburn. Caden Elijah Reeves. Ryan Levi Reichert. Mia Isabella Reeder. Jenna Lee Riley. Isaiah Mercedes Ryan. Rylan Preston Ryan. Wayne William Rittenhouse. Aaron Rolando Rodriguez Arvizu. Mia Angelica Rodriguez Hadin. Hudson Allen Roller. Madison Ann Roller. Katrina Grace Ronshausen. Jonathan Robert Ross. Caden Charles Rowland. Jordan Michael Rucker. Avery Arlene Rule. Jonathan Lane Rudder. Matthew Loretto Savucci. Lillian Nicole Schlerett. Annalise Marie Shaw. Ethan Daniel Shepherd. Haley Lynn Shepherd. Sydney Ray Silvery. Akari Javon Skelton. Macy Ambrielle Smith. Noah Riley Smith. Taylor Renee Smith. Dylan Paul Snyder. Maddox Joseph Snyder. Emily Elizabeth Springer. Haley Renee Stagg. Matthew Bernard Stevenson. Cody Jeffrey Strickland. Riley Rayanne Strauss. Abigail Victoria Taylor. Maya Siobhan Taswell. Brooklyn Renee Thayer. Adriana Marilise Rose Thomas. Nicholas Mitchell Thompson. Alton Lee Todd. Logan Daniel Trace. Darian Lee Urbano. Jaina Rose Van Dyke. Gunner Scott Vern. Alexis Danielle Wade. Jordan Danielle Wares. Marianne Olivia Watkins. Anna Sharon Whitaker. Patrick Lee White. Chelsea Ann Wiles. Nevaeh Nicole Williams. Serena Danielle Wolf. Keisha Marie Wood. Ethan McCain Woods. Jack Nicholas Woods. Haley Marie Workman. Laura Marie Wyeth. Rebecca Catherine Yarman. Arlie Cherie Yoder. Gabrielle Evan Rusha Young. Reuben Henry Pacman Young. Sophia Eleanor Zoldak. Class of 2023, please stand. At this time, I would like to call the class officers to stand in front of their class for the changing of the tassel.
On behalf of us senior class officers, we all want to congratulate all of you from the class of 2023.
As this momentous occasion comes to a close, there's one tradition that will never change, the turning of our tassels.
As at our end of a time of Mount Vernon High School, there is one thing we do.
The turning of our tassel marks the conclusion of a significant event, one which we will remember forever.
Students, please join us as we continue this special tradition. At this time, please turn your tassels from right to left.
Congratulations, class of 2023.
Meeting the standards of the Mount Vernon City Schools Board of Education, as well as the state of Ohio, and on behalf of the faculty and administration of Mount Vernon High School, I would like to present to you the graduate class of 2023.